Ravenia. This must be Tob's cave. I suppose I should head inside. Tob's master is awful. Tob's? Tob's? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Confringo!
Revelio.
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave. Eight legs is simply too many. Didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Revelio.
Fault, you're a deadly great spider.
Revelio. Ravenia.
I have a feeling that House Elf is Torb's. Poor Torb's. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio.
Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deacon Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
It's time to move on, Deke. There's nothing to be done now.
Deke understands. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. Pardon me, sir, but about those curious demigod statues I've seen.
What? Who are you? Why do you ask?
They're quite clever.
Oh, thank you. A lot of craftsmanship and care went into them, I assume.
So you did create them?
Yes, I did. It was a ploy to give that pathetic oaf Moon a taste of the grief he caused me years ago. You are the one who's been pilfering them.
I am, at the request of Mr. Moon. I received your owl on your stationery.
Ah, well, fitting Moon would enlist a student. Too cowardly to do it himself. Hasn't changed a bit. Even when we were at school, he was a cowardly bully. Gave me a horrible nickname, which I shan't repeat. I was thrilled when we left school and he seemed gone for good. Then I started seeing him around Hogsmeade. It was too much. Even if I do take satisfaction in that his life's destiny was to be a lowly caretaker.
He is a bit much for a caretaker, but he means well, and he's terrified of those statues.
I know. You should have seen his face when that boggart appeared. Oh, priceless. That's when I knew what I needed to do. I simply didn't want to encounter him anymore. So I shrewdly put a boggart in his path to learn his greatest fear. I then created the demiguy statues to keep him in his place, so to speak. The Moons were inspired to play on his name. It worked brilliantly, until you started clearing them out.
Sounds as if Mr. Moon deserved what he got. But perhaps it's time you both moved on.
Fair point, I suppose. If they've terrified him, as you say, he may have learned his lesson.
Revelio.
You just think they're so clever. These games the best one ever.
Revelio. Ravenia. Mr. Moon, I've learned who's behind the demiguy statues. It was a classmate of yours that you bullied, Piers Pemberton.
Oh, my unknown! Pigtails Piers!
Yes, him. That's the one.
Oh, he could always take a joke, Piers. He's playing with me! Hasn't changed a bit. Oh, I wonder if he still has the flowing locks. Pigtails. Clever, clever man. I'd no idea he was so devious. I must go and congratulate him. Whatever statues remain seem less terrifying now that I know they were put out by old Pigtails. Continue collecting them if you like. As for me, I'm going to go and pay a visit to my old friend.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Thank you.
Alohomora.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Italians and a historian's uniform. It was brilliant solving those old treasure maps.
I'd love to have a house.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way. And I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
She was just good at casting a spell. No wonder I've never heard of her.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, the single greatest Depulso master of all time. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learned that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso, which of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
How did Herodiana Byrne become famous by casting Depulso?
She once saved orphans from a wild Graphorn by banishing it over Stonehenge. That's on Salisbury Plain. She once banished a meddlesome dark wizard all the way to Durmstrang while she was in the Alps. That one may have been exaggerated, but lots of the stories about her certainly aren't.
What ended up happening to Herodiana Byrne?
In her later years, she taught at Hogwarts, but only for a short while. Just long enough to build a secret hall, it appears. Then one day, she just disappeared. Some say she actually banished herself. No one knows for sure.
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the defense against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble. Perhaps I'll make myself a copy.
I know they do. They always put a bit of something...
Suppose I should look for that secret hall Sophronia told me about. It does sound interesting. This must be the entrance to the Hall of Herodiana. The Hall of Herodiana. Better go inside and find those puzzles.
Revelio! Revelio!
Not to see if Herodiana Byrne is as good as Sophronia said she was. Switch reset everything. Good to know. That's the last of them. Seems I was a match for Herodiana Byrne after all. And this must be the last piece of Herodiana's ensemble. It is remarkable. No wonder Sophronia wanted to see this.
Never risk leaving things in the dormitory.
Sophronia, I solved all the puzzles in the Hall of Herodiana.
Incredible! Then you found Herodiana's outfit. May I see it?
Of course. But not for free. That wasn't easy.
Of course, of course. I'd pay anything. Oh, how grand! You'll look as majestic as Herodiana herself, the greatest Depulso master of all time. You're my second favorite hero!
Around all the time. Quite the nuisance. Still, never had time.
There's not one week gone by.
Revelio. Hello, Samantha. Are you here for Summoner's Court?
I am. I'm actually rather good at it. Used to play all the time with my brother, until... Oh, never mind. Shall we begin?
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Then let's get summoning. have to do better than that. Accio! What was I thinking? That was sensational! Accio! After your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you. Appears I overestimated myself. More like you underestimated me. That was your mistake. Fair enough. But a little sporting spirit wouldn't hurt you. I happen to know who you're up against next, and she's no shy opponent. Best of luck.
Revelio. Revelio.
Where did you get your dragonhide blood?
Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Rebellion. Alohomora. Revelio. Thank you. Ravenia.